All right, everybody, welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Oh, well, Kate Sith's up there, so that maybe that's where I should be going. Oh, jeez. Ouch. Oh, okay. This thing's got a lot of pieces. Oh, jeez. All right. Am I gonna die? Like, I won't bring back the others because they're dead, but way, Cloud. I should probably just elixir him, because he's gonna need all the help. Damn, Hojo. Yeah, we gotta go fight Hojo now. What the heck are these giant things for? Okay. Here we go. Hojo, stop right there. Oh, the failure. At least remember my name, it's Cloud. Every time I see you, it pains me that I had so little scientific sense. I saw you as a failed project, but you're the only one that succeeded as a Sephiroth clone. I'm even beginning to hate myself. None of that matters, just stop this nonsense. Nonsense? Oh, this? Sephiroth seems to be counting on the energy, so I'm going to lend him a hand. Why? Why do that? Quit asking me why, you moron. Actually, you might make a good scientist. Energy level is at 83%. It's taking too long. My son needs power and help. That's the only reason. Your son? But he doesn't know it. What will Sephiroth think when he finds out I'm his father? He always looks down on me. Sephiroth is your son? I offered the woman with my child to Professor Gas Genova Project. When Sephiroth was still in her womb, we took Genova's cells. I can't believe you're the one who did this. Illusionary crime against Sephiroth? No, you're wrong. It's my desire as a scientist. I was defeated by my drive to become a scientist. I lost the last time, too. I've injected Genova cells into my own body. Here are the results. All right, now we fight Hojo again. Okay. Let's summon then, shall we? regen? Maybe? If there's gonna be multiple targets. Plus summoning does more damage anyway. Nice. Yeah, let's do that, and then we're just gonna keep attacking. Hojo. And using summons. Sweet. So I can't summon Bahamut again, but... Oh. How's the Mako juice reacting? Okay. Pretty sure he's got another form, though. Yep, alright. Let's just attack the main body. Odin. Cloud can just attack. Nice. Oh, it hits a random target. Titan should hit all. I just don't know if elementally it's going to do much. It's really not doing much damage to us. Okay. Are we not? I don't think we're regenerating anymore. Nice. Alright. These are going to be don't work, dang it, but still do it right. Yes, okay, sweet. Yikes. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Item. No, come on. There we go. Like, attack yourself, please. So that you're not confused anymore. There we go. Ha. Yes. All right. He's only got one more form left. Yeah. Now we can Odin him. Whenever Sid wakes up. Nice. Nice. We're getting counterattacks too. All right. Okay. Oh, and that's not going to wake him up? Now they're all asleep. Come on. Do something that's gonna wake one of them up. Oh, okay, or, you know, if he combos. Okay. Sid's dead. I might lose this, actually. Yes. Okay. Let's heal up again. Cool. Now I'm gonna attack Yuffie. Oh, God dang it. I used the wrong... Maybe I attack Cloud. And then... Oh, and now he gets right away. Dang it, I could have used his limit break and I didn't get a chance to. Cloud's dead again. Shoot. Dang it, now they're all either dead or asleep. Come on, resist. Dang it. Resist. Dang it. There we go. Oh, but it's the combo still. Jeez. I might be done. I don't know if I have anything that resists sleep. Yeah, she's dead. Now he's dead. Alright. Well, I will come back to this in the next one. I may level up a little bit and see what other equipment I have, and then when I come back in the next one, we will have beaten Hojo. So thanks for watching. I will see you then.